box and all the equipment necessary to detonate all four warheads.
You have killed our women and our children, bombed our cities from afar like cowards, and you dare to call us terrorists! Now, the oppressed have been given a mighty sword with which to strike back at their enemies. Unless you, America, pulls all military forces out of the Persian Gulf area immediately and forever, Crimson Jihad will rain fire on one major U.S. city each week until our demands are met. First, we will detonate one weapon on this uninhabited island as a demonstration of our power and Crimson Jihad's willingness to be humanitarian. However, if these demands are not met, Crimson Jihad will rain fire on one major American city each week.
Batra Aziz.
Get another one, you moron.
I think I have one in the truck.